game.
Hold on. Put back there for a minute, but no problem till the end. 40 minutes per set, 37 minutes the second set, by the identical scoreline. 6-3, 6-3 against Williams, coming through comfortably, and should give us enough confidence to keep going further and deeper in this tournament.
She's got Sharapova next.
You haven't lost a game yet.
And is Cornet had her moments in that match.